That I'm white, ignoring skill, cause I stand out like a green hat with an orange bill, but I don't get pissed. I don't even see through the mist. How the fuck could I be white? I don't even exist. That nigga killed that shit, boy. Just being such a sponge as a kid, and just absorbing all like the music and shit I would listen to, just cramming my head with it, not really giving a fuck about school or homework or really anything else besides music, you know? Like, just that's all I cared about. So it was, you know, it was kind of easy for me to remember all that shit, if that was, like, you know, my only focus. Pretty much. Damn, I do got a lot of tattoos on the low key. All right, so. Two ones on my hands are Live Life and Lost Soul. Pretty self-explanatory. I have Anti on my hand. It's self-explanatory, just being to yourself. Just being, you know, just in your own head. I got I'm Sorry tatted on me. This pretty much reminds me, like, to when you make a mistake, to really, you know what I'm saying? To really, like, move on from that and realize your wrongs and the mistakes that you make. I got Selfless on this hand with the, this cross of St. Peter. And people think this, I mean, most people think this cross means, like, I guess people that are anti, that are strong and like being like anti-Christian or whatever, we're using this. But it really mean, it's a really sign of being humble and selfless. This is my favorite skate brand growing up, the Zero logo. So I got that tatted on me and I put 999 on it cause you know, it's my shit. This is Never Leave My Brothers, No Limit. Like, it's just, it's like the, like my family, like in Chicago. So, yeah, No Vanity. It's self-explanatory. I got this V-Lone tat. This, I got I Love All. My shorty, that's her initials right here. So yeah, lovey-dovey. Abyss, that man right, me and that man right there pretty well. He made up Abyss, I joined it while it was in the making. It's just, you realize that you in an abyss. Didn't I do an interview where I called somebody? This was him, that was him that I called.
This is my
chick.
Oh, what's up, y'all?
Yeah, I called him. I was in New York, I called you.
What's up, y'all? What's up?
And 999 tat. I have one that's not done right here. It's hell proof, but I actually like the way it is because it looked like it's been through some hell, but it's still there. So I'm going to keep it like that. And, yeah. That's it. I feel like just the way I care for somebody. I mean, I guess I'm kind of good at giving, like, doing romantic things, but, like, not really nothing, like, somebody could be like, oh, I bought 1,000 roses and, you know, made a trail or some shit from, like, in the house, you know, like, nothing like that, but just the way I am in general. And that if I actually get around to, like, loving somebody, like, it's like real, so I feel like that in general. And my music, when I talk about it in music, because I'm able to explain myself and talk about it in whatever, you know, in whichever way I want to. So it gives me a lot of room to really explain the way I feel. I feel like people could talk for eternity on what they think love feels like, or just come up with analogy after analogy on what it feels like, but it's nothing that you say could really, like, describe the feeling. It's just like I use the best words that we can to, you know what I'm saying, to talk about it. But I feel like it's just something that you feel. And you know what it is when you feel it. And nowadays, people are smart enough to make you feel it, but it not be that, and it be like some ulterior motive, like fake love, with, you know, like somebody could think it's love, but it's something else. But when you feel love, though, like, you know it, though. Everybody know what love feel like. I feel like, nah, I don't want to say that, because not everybody, if you had a mom and dad, or mom or dad, like a good parent that raised you well, and that, you know what I'm saying, that loves you like they own, you know what love feels like. You know, obviously relationship love is different, but when you have a good relationship with your parents, you know for a fact that person loves you and that you love that person. You could be just as certain about, you know, your partner, like, you know, for a fact that you love them, you know, for a fact that they love you. So, like, it's just a feeling. Like, you know what it is when you feel it. But if you've never felt it before, it'll tweak you the fuck out when you really feel like real love.
What is this?
Type shit. My message to the youth is to be strong no matter what you're going through. To, if you need help, seek help. Whether if you want a professional help, seek help and surround yourself with people that'll help you, that'll listen to you, that got your best interest. Whatever you want to do in life, find something that you don't mind doing for the rest of your life. Find something that you like. And even if it seems like it's impossible, it's very, very possible. So don't get nervous. If you have a big goal, just chip away at it until you get to where you need to be. You know, when you a thinker, I'm the same way. When you a thinker, you look for answers that you know you can't, like, you're not gonna be able to get, you know what I'm saying? It kind of drives you crazy. Because you feel like you should have these answers, but you don't. So you just try to think your way into a solution, but you can't find the answer. So, like, I think that's what life is about. Truly finding yourself and then closing your eyes and dying in your sleep. Finding yourself and finding them. Other things, but finding yourself is one of the things, though, for sure.
Montreality Show.
When you're by yourself, you start to, like, self-reflect on yourself as a person, and you realize a lot about yourself, like, do I treat people good? Am I a good person? Do I carry good energy? Is my thought process where it's supposed to be? Are my actions where they're supposed to be? Is the people around me supposed to be around me? And, yeah, that's it.
Man, what? What's up, Doc?
This shit's funny.
Heavy hitter.
What is it? Ooh, strong as fuck, boy.
She told me put my heart in the bag. Ain't nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
I can't reverse it.
It was a gift and a curse, and now I'm drinking too much, so I'ma talk with a slur. Last time I saw you, it ended in a blur. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse. me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love, I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
Biggest smoke blower. Put a motherfucking chimney on my stick. Brand new Mac 90 with the drum attached. Drum? You a shit talker, we got drums for that.
Oh God.
Tryna fist fight, boy, you dumb for that.
Stupid.
You gon' get a bullet in your lung for that.
Stupid.
Draco get the kicking like Liu Kang. F and N on me in a mood sign. Glock 19 in the blue flame.
Skirt.
I was scrapped when I slid inside your boo thing.
Oh God.
21 immortal. We'll never die.
21.
Loyal to my brothers,
yeah.
I never lie.
Okay.
Call me bird dog, cause I cheat and I'm fly.
Straight up.
And I love winning, I'm upset if it's a tie.
Oh God.
Get you off the ground just to knock you to the floor.
Yeah.
Let's go blow for blow.
Yeah.
Let's go toe to toe.
Straight up.
When it's time to battle, they don't never ever show.
21.
When it's time to battle, I'm the first one at the door. At the door. With a Draco. Don't nobody move, I don't wanna have to blow. Rapping ass niggas get spent at they show. That's why I need some help, I got a fetish for the smoke. It get fatal in the bottom, used to rumble in the den.
21.
Hit him with a combo, gotta finish him.
21.
They can't make you frown since you think you wanna grin.
Straight up.
Seem like all the models just be falling in my DMs.
Yeah.
Cooling on the tech, it get hot like Scorpion. I burn his ass,
little buster.
You thought it was straight, I got some chemicals in this magazine. I perm his ass.
Mark ass nigga.
Wanna be a gangster, but he misguided.
Bitch.
I learned his ass.
Oh God, nigga.
He went against me and they called 911.
21.
They had to infirm his ass.
You gon' be next, nigga.
How many talks you done got popped?
Whole bunch.
How many times you ran from the smoke?
Nigga, not once.
Eastside nigga fucking out of hoes and I love guns. Ain't no fucking diamonds in my mouth, nigga, these gold friends. And we known to handle a lot of business, nigga, ASAP. Had her at the slaughterhouse, how the fuck you cake that? Ain't nobody shots, nigga, you know I told him face that. Now he in the ocean, heard they hit him in his wave cap. You took your shot and you missed it.
21.
I just beat it up and you kissed it. Took the rap game and I milked it.
Yeah.
Took the rap beef and I killed it.
Neck, I froze like a zero dog.
Straight up. He wiped the thought, he a hero dog.
Straight up.
All I care about is my De Niro dog.
Oh God.
Only thing I'm chasing is De Niro's dog.
Straight up.
Dreadheaded killer like Cyrax.
21.
Brought a gun to a fist fight like Jack. Nah, fuck that. Only thing scare me is a rat.
Snitch.
Slaughter gang, pick your poison dagger or the axe.
Straight up.
Stand up, guy, they respect my mind.
Oh God.
If you file out, get a tech, my nine.
Straight up.
If you ain't 100, don't text my line.
Little bitch.
If you know you hating, don't check my lies.
Snitch.
You know I slaughter gang, so the smoke is immortal. Ain't nothing changed, I slaughter your daughter. She said she was a dime, but her friend was a quarter. I had a threesome, then I flushed the rubber down the toilet. She tried to give me head, it was boring. Codeine got a nigga snoring. I wonder if she would've slept with the poor me. Savage keep a Draco in it, corned beef. Chopper cut you up like a tunnel.
Ching, ching.
My chopper in the band, it's a drummer.
Drum
Russell Westbrook.